My school has everything, from your passion to your profession, your inspiration to your dreams. Our school helps us to excel in academics by identifying and nurturing our special talents to various enrichment programs. Students undergo mentoring with the assigned teachers to identify and work on their required needs. Apart from only studies, our school encourages us in a wide variety of extracurricular activities. We have a world-class indoor plus outdoor sports facilities which helps students to stay fit and develop their sports skills.
I love my school because it has fantastic location, the facilities, the staff and everything is awesome.
Ganges is not only on sports and education, but it also takes us to a beautiful trip. This recently grade 6, 7, 8 and 9 have gone to Hampi trip. We have enjoyed there a lot, Hampi, Karnataka, and from there we went to Dandeli. That was a beautiful time with our friends.
We have used great computer labs and used libraries, and we have different kinds of sports. My favorite hobby is basketball.
We have a very huge computer lab. A library is the place where we find information in different forms, ranging from books to DVDs.
Excels in academics. All the teachers are perfect with the concept. They make the topic interesting.
How is teaching different in Ganges Valley School?
Here at Ganges, we prepare lesson plans including four quadrants. That is sensorial, emotional, intellectual and spiritual components. So all the lesson plans we make cater to all these components, through which we bring in values with the children. We are trained every month, the training takes place here.
Our teachers inspire us very much and make sure that everyone of us is involved in some of the other activity that takes place. It provides us a platform to overcome our fear and gives us an external exposure of hidden talents.
I'm proud to be in the part of Ganges family because our school teaches us so many social values. Every month we donate so much rice and dal to many old age homes and orphanages.
What is the mission of Ganges Valley?
We have a vision, Padmini, but we need to take small steps towards achieving and realizing that vision. So our mission is to establish a happy learning environment. We want children to come back to school looking forward to the day and not hating it. We don't want them to come back to school thinking it is a painful chore. Do you enjoy coming to school? You do. So I think we have made a small success over there. We want to provide state-of-the-art facilities in the school so that children are not technically challenged when they have left the school. We want to train our teachers to be passionate about what they are doing here, to love their children, to love the teaching learning process. We want to empower them with the latest tools and techniques so that what they are doing in class is relevant for the growing needs of the children.
How is Ganges Valley School special?
That's a question that probably you can answer better than I, Padmini, because you are the student here, you are experiencing what is happening here at school. You have been in a different school earlier, so you probably can see a difference. I have served with many schools and I do find a definite difference in that at Ganges Valley School, we are a family. The rapport that the teachers manage to establish with their students and with the parents is something very commendable. Our students are not frightened about asking questions. We talk about where the mind is without fear. We have truly been able to make our students fearless. They do not hesitate to ask questions. They do not hesitate to express dissent. And yet they are very respectful to the teachers. So, and the teachers love the students. And we have the mentoring program in our school, which is very unique to this school. So every teacher has her set of mentees. And because of that, the health, the happiness, the emotional and social quotient of the children is well looked after. That is what makes Ganges very special.
It is at this place that I overcame my stage fear and built a lot of confidence. Each day spent here, it helps me to discover something new in me. So friends, hope you all loved my school. And I'm proud to be a part of the Ganges Valley School.